The human organism is comprised of 11 organ systems. These 11 systems are made up of groups, or organs that function closely together toward a common goal. These organs form a system. While the names of these systems may vary slightly among the medical community, their functionality and descriptions are the same. The integumentary system has the main functions of protection and temperature regulation. The muscular system assists in movement and support, and connects bones to one another as well. The skeletal system provides protection, structural support, and assists with movement and blood production. The nervous system is the communication network and center. The endocrine system assists the nervous system with communication through message delivery. The circulatory or cardiovascular system carries blood and nutrients throughout the body. The lymphatic system works to transport fluids and fats and defends the organism against disease. The respiratory system exchanges gases as well as filters and transports air. The digestive system breaks down food and nutrients for absorption and use. The excretory or urinary system is responsible for maintaining pH and balance of body fluids as well as excretion of waste. The reproductive system gives the organism the ability to produce offspring.